And that is our situation.
But with so few knights, we'll surely... Ah, Professor! Excellent timing!
Alois, you're not going to suggest we send students, are you?
I am, actually. Do you have a problem with that?
I do. We can't send them out on a knight's mission without Rhea's blessing.
I'm sure I can get the go-ahead. I'll just say the students have a new field training opportunity or something like that. Besides, we'll be there. We're not going to let them get killed by pirates.
There are pirates causing havoc in the port of Daedru, at the center of House Regan's territory.
The Merchants Association sent a request via the Eastern Church asking for protection.
You haven't heard of the Eastern Church? I suppose it's because they don't have much of a presence.
The Eastern Church controls Eastern Fodlan. They don't have a standing army like we do. So, for incidents like this, they customarily ask for help from the Central Church.
I imagine they want to contribute to make their presence known in the Alliance.
Well, be that as it may, we knights are quite busy. We don't have personnel to spare. Therefore, we're enlisting your help.
You should have some experience dealing with pirates from your mercenary days, right? The students have dealt with pirates, so this shouldn't be a problem for them.
Come with us, won't you? Think of it as a training exercise. The Merchants Association will reward us handsomely.
We don't have time to lose. Let's take care of this quickly.
Tremble before us! We are the great navy of Almira. Resist, and we'll burn this town to the ground!
The Almira Navy. This is going to be tougher than I expected.
They're obviously bluffing, but it seems to be working on the merchants. Shall we?
It's the knights! Please, save us! We'll reward you handsomely! It would be a disaster if they attacked our shops. Please, don't let them into town.
We've got you. Leave it to the Knights of Seros.
what should I do? Luck wasn't with you.
I'll go. You're weak.
Ready. Seems I prevailed. Here goes.
I'll give it my all.
Stay focused. You fought well.
Ready and able.
I'm on it.
Be gone.
I like how this feels.
To work.
Just give up.
Yeah.
sufficient. Thank you.
I'm impressed.
I must steel myself.
Be gone.
I'll have to be clever.
Another win.
maturing at a rapid pace.
Proceed with caution. My thanks. Forget this.
Just give up.
Another step forward.
Try to keep up.
What's your best one down? Win.
Take action!
Should I have held back?
What's next?
What should I do?
For greatness.
Down to this.
Luck wasn't with you.
Thank you. I'll give it my all. That's how it goes.
You're out of luck.
Smash up the houses and trash the shops! Swipe anything that's not nailed down!
If they attack the town, we won't even be able to pay the knights their reward!
Predictable!
That's not good. The pirates have got into town.
Another way.
Had to be done.
I must steel myself.
I won, naturally.
Sako!
stay focused.
Ready and able.
The town is under attack. We have to move quickly. Ready. Here goes. To work.
I'll go.
What should I do?
I'll give it my all. Ha!
Oh!
That's how it goes.
Yeah!
You fought well.
I'm on it.
What's next?
Can't afford to fall.
Come on.
could they help?
Hate us all you want. We're just doing our job.
Idle prattle. You think you can beat us?
Hate me all you want.
Well, that's over with. They were a lot more trouble than I expected.
Thank you so much. Here's your reward. Please take it.
Gracious, I didn't expect it to become such a large-scale battle.
It seems they caused the merchants unnecessary confusion by disguising themselves as Almirans.
Ah, we taught the pirates a lesson, though. That should calm them down a bit. I know this was more than you signed up for, but you really saved us.
Thanks for your help. This can't be how you were expecting your day to go.
Patient and understanding, just like Captain Geralt. We owe you a token of our appreciation, I think. Take the reward from the Merchants Association. Share it with your students if you like.
Take it. We'll collect our reward from the Eastern Church. Besides, Alois could never keep it for himself.
Of course not! We knights serve as the sword and shield of Saint Saros herself. We pride ourselves on our integrity. We reject all rewards that are not perfectly legitimate.
In other words, he's a coward who would feel guilty and lose sleep over it. That's also one of his many merits.
Shamir, you don't mince words, though it does seem like you've learned how to show a little respect.
Must have learned that from you.
I don't remember teaching you that. Anyway, Professor, keep the compensation. I'd say you've earned it. Those merchants really needed your help. For all the buying and selling they do, they're not so good at trading blows. You get it? Trading blows, they... and merchants, they... Oh, forget it.
We have to prepare for our next mission. Until next time, Professor.